In this video, I'm going to show you how to insert a dynamic chart that's linked to your pivot table data in Excel. It will automatically update that chart in PowerPoint. All right, here we have a spreadsheet where we have a table full of sales data of our wellness product sales, and we're going to create a slide that shows our top salesperson for 2023. So here, let's go ahead up to Insert, and we're going to click on Pivot Table from Table slash Range, and we're going to put this in a new worksheet and click OK. And over here, we want to see our top salesperson. So I'm going to drag the salesperson field down to rows. And then we want to see our total sales. I'm going to drag that down to values. And then I'm going to right click over here, and we're going to format this as currency and click OK. Now what we want to do is insert a chart. So I'm going to come up to the Insert tab. We're going to click on a 3D column chart. And this is going to give us our total sales by salesperson. And we're going to want to put this in our PowerPoint slide. So I'm going to select the chart and hit Control C to copy. And then I'm going to open up my PowerPoint slide. Now I'm going to right click. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to look at my different paste options here. And notice that there is a use destination theme and link data. And there's also a keep source formatting and link data. So you can choose either one of those. You want to link that data. So I'm going to say use destination theme and link the data. And then I can make that chart larger. I can just drag and make it big, and I can place it where I want to on my PowerPoint slide. Now, what I want to do is show you side-by-side view. When we update our data in Excel, it will update our chart now that it's linked. So I'm going to go click on the split view here. We'll have our PowerPoint on the right and our Excel over here on the left. I'm just going to drag that over so we can see it a little better. So let's go over to our actual sales data and make some updates here. So here we've got a couple of data points that we're going to want to update. And we'll make some updates here and here and click Enter. And let's go back over to our tab for our pivot table. We're going to click inside our pivot table. We're going to right click and click on Refresh. Now notice that our slide, our chart automatically updated over here in Excel, and at the same time it automatically updated over here in PowerPoint because we have those dynamically linked. Be sure and check out my other videos on how to create pivot tables. You'll also learn how to insert calculated fields in your pivot tables, as well as how to use timelines and slicers. Be sure and check out my website, SharonSmithHR.com. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.